they are racing. Awkward beginning for Lucky Me, Lucky You is last. Old Center broke sharply for the lead. There goes Angel from the Stars from that inside draw up and after the pace, and Tiz Beauty is displaying early foot as well. Page's Star, the Indiana bred, is fourth. Rue Like Cleopatra, the 17-time winning favorite, advancing to the inside while racing fifth. British Invader to the outside of Miss Frankie, down along the inside to Mrs. is next. Then a link for the back to Spotticus, and seven or eight more to slow starting Lucky Me, Lucky You, with 3.5 furlongs to go after the first quarter of 22 and 3. Angel from the Stars shows away 3/4 of a length. Page's Star is second, 3 wide. Old Center bids up to the outside. Rue Like Cleopatra is fourth, stalking that trio. And then up on the outside, a British Invader whip comes out on that one as they continue to race around the turn. Half mile, 45 and 3. And it's still Angel from the Stars showing the way. 3 wide bid from Old Center. Page's Star is next. Now Rue Like Cleopatra comes off the fence out in the clear as they straighten to the top of the lane with 1 furlong to go. Angel from the Stars still there. Old Center to the outside. Here's Page's Star producing from in between horses. Page's Star up to the outside of Angel from the Stars as they race in deep stretch. Here come Page's Star, Angel from the Stars, the 2 in a photo finish. Tight photo finish